that we have been searching extensively in relation to the disappearance of 18-year-old Belgium national Theo Hayez.
But, like, I don't know, it's just a weird thing to happen, like, in such a little f***ing town, you know?
If that was my child, I just want him found.
It's like we are living a nightmare in paradise.
The police search now focused on the Byron Bay Lighthouse area.
There is no way anyone would walk into that bushland on their own.
Every minute counts.